Valerie. I'm a pet care advisor. This is my friend Daisy. And Daisy is a German Shepherd. And Daisy is just a couple months shy of her 8th birthday. And while that may not sound like it's very old for a large breed dog like a German Shepherd, 8 years old is considered the beginning of senior status. Some people are surprised to hear that. The dog's still very active. When a dog becomes a senior could be, for larger breed dogs, around 8 or 9 years. For small breed dogs that tend to live longer than large breed dogs, senior status might be around 12 years of age. Now, when your dog becomes a senior, you may not have to change anything immediately, but it is a time to reassess, you know, your dog's overall condition, and we're going to talk about some of the things that you might need to change for a senior dog. The first thing that comes to mind would be diet. There are definitely senior formula dog foods available. Now, it doesn't mean that as soon as she turns 8 that her owner needs to change over to a senior diet. She is at a very good weight. She's a moderately active dog still. She gets around really well. So it would not be something that you would have to do. Typically, the senior formula dog foods are going to have features such as reduced calories, because a lot of times senior dogs don't get as much exercise as an adult dog. So weight gain is a concern. So the reduced calories, a lot of the senior foods may reduce protein levels. They're also going to reduce the fat level a little bit. This food is for seniors or overweight dogs. So you may want to, you know, talk to your veterinarian about your dog, possibly get blood work done to see how kidney function is, making sure that there's no cardiac problems with the dog, anything like that. A lot of times the senior foods are going to have reduced sodium levels, which are good for cardiac health. So again, that's a conversation probably to have with your vet when your dog reaches that senior status. But you certainly could keep them on an adult formula dog food as long as there's no health issues. There are senior treats available also, and a lot of what you'll see featured in senior foods and treats is the addition of joint elements such as glucosamine and chondroitin. Now, in treat form and in the foods, the joint support elements are going to be sort of there in a prevention level. They're really not a therapeutic level. If you're noticing that your older dog is having pain and discomfort climbing stairs or when they get up from resting, again, you may want to talk to your vet about that. But if you do need to go to something that is a therapeutic, you know, level of joint support, there's powdered supplements, liquid supplements, capsule supplements that actually give a higher dose than you would be able to get in a meal of the dog food that has the joint support in it. So your supplements are something else that you might consider. Overall, grooming is a concern for an older dog. Their skin is going to change. It may become drier. You may see more shedding. So that is something that you want to address by daily brushing, making sure that you're keeping, by brushing the dog, you're not only removing the loose fur, but you're helping to keep the circulation going in the skin, keep the skin healthy. If the skin is excessively dry, you may want to consider a fatty acid supplement in the diet just to help keep that skin more elastic and younger. Another grooming issue that's very important for senior dogs is to keep their nails trimmed. Daisy's nails are a little bit long right now, but they're not too bad. But when the nails get really, really long, especially if the dog's got any signs of arthritis or anything, when they're walking on their nails and you hear that clicking, not only is it, you know, a problem for them and uncomfortable, but they can lose their footing. They don't have as good of a foothold when they're not down on their pad. So make sure that you keep your senior dog's nails trimmed to an appropriate length. Dental care is important at all life stages, but it's especially important for seniors. That's one of the first signs that you may see in an older dog, is that they get really bad gingivitis, really bad breath. So regular veterinary dental cleaning is important, that you keep up with that. But you should be doing daily toothbrushing as well. If your dog doesn't take well to toothbrushing, there's other things such as dental wipes that might be an easier thing for you to achieve than actually using the toothpaste and brush. But keeping the dog's mouth clean is going to be very important. Any bacteria that forms around the plaque and tartar buildup can actually get in the bloodstream and compromise the liver, the heart, the kidneys. So it's very important to try to give them every chance to have healthy organs, especially as they're getting older. With older animals, you may notice, like I said, that they're having difficulty getting up from a lying position. They may also have difficulty climbing stairs and things. I have a pet ramp here. This is something that you can actually use for a larger dog to help them get in and out of a vehicle, up and down stairs. I didn't bring along any today, but there's little pet stairs also that you can have for smaller dogs for them to get up on the furniture. Maybe you don't allow your dog on the furniture. If not, you want to make sure that your older animal definitely has a comfortable bed of their own to lie on to just help support their muscles and bones so that they are more comfortable. Finally, elevated feeders are another way that you can help your older dog stay more comfortable, so that they don't have to have additional strain on their back and neck from, you know, going all the way to the floor to eat. This is going to bring the food up to a more appropriate level so the dog doesn't have to bend over. But with, you know, consulting your vet and taking into consideration that your dog is going to start to get a little bit older now, doesn't mean that, you know, we're nearing the end. She certainly could live for several more years, a healthy life. This is just going to help her be as comfortable as possible into her senior years. I hope you found this helpful, and thank you.